is Mike Warren from the Drona Gallery. We're here at the retrospective of Graham Forsyth's work. It runs from October 20th until November 3rd. Graham Forsyth was a Victoria painter who was active for about 2 decades. This show takes on each body of work throughout his career. So there's works that are part of his Confetti series, which is the most well-recognized, as well as still lifes, abstract works, and other pieces that weave together a bit of a narrative of how his career progressed and what he achieved throughout his time as an artist.